5-3. We need one game to get into the state playoffs. And we can make a strong run and show everybody how we set the trail.
Staying in Detroit, the Central Trailblazers were 0-9 a season ago, looking to get into the playoffs for the second time in 3 years as they took on the Panthers of University Prep from the Charter School Conference. University Prep already locked into the playoffs with 6 wins, picking up in the first half. The junior Trey Smith getting to the outside, one of his 3 rushing scores of the first half. Panthers led 23-12 as we went to the break. But back comes Central. Sophomore southpaw Darius Lanham hooking up with Lamon Moore, one of his 5 catches on the day. The senior takes it to the house from 55 yards out. Trailblazers still trailing, but now at 23-20. Back comes University Prep. It's Smith once again in the clear. 4th rushing touchdown. The Panthers led by 9, 29-20 into the 4th. Must win for Central, and they played like it. Lanham, a little dump off to Davin Pitts, and Pitts will do the rest. 40-yard score, Trailblazers down only 3. Lanham finished 12 of 22 for 315 yards, 30 seconds left. He finds Deshaun Dennison, game-winning touchdown. Central celebrates as they beat University Prep 32-29. They are now in the postseason.